The modern food industry relies on advanced technologies and high-quality equipment. This allows the enterprises of this industry to function effectively and meet the needs of consumers. Automation of production lines also contributes to the fast and reliable processing of raw materials and the creation of quality products. In this video selection, Kraft has selected innovative technologies that are the main engine of growth and development of the food industry. Lines for making jam from raspberries and berries. Raspberries or other berries are selected, crushed, and pressed by processing. If necessary, sugar or other ingredients are added to regulate the taste and consistency. They are placed in a boiler, where they are heated and cooked for a certain time. During cooking, the sugar dissolves, and the liquid thickens, forming the consistency of the mass. The finished jam is poured into glass jars, ensuring tightness, preventing air ingress, thereby protecting against rotting and destruction. Filled cans are pasteurized, heated to a high temperature to destroy bacteria and microorganisms. After pasteurization, the jars are quickly cooled. Each jar contains information about the product: name, composition, date of manufacture, and expiration date. Lines for the production of slaw and lettuce. Cabbage and other salads are selected, chopped, and washed thoroughly. Then dried in a centrifugal dryer to remove excess moisture. Polyethylene packaging, ensuring tightness, preventing air ingress, and protecting the product from rotting and destruction. The BAKON Kakita Creator Multi-depositor is an excellent solution for manufacturing plants, restaurants, and other establishments where precise portioning of products is required. This product is the ideal solution for those looking for a fast and reliable portioning machine. It has an easy-to-use interface that allows you to easily customize its operation, saving recipes and memory, which allows you to quickly restore the desired settings, making it an ideal choice for business. The machine is designed for cutting boneless products, fillets of fish, meat, poultry, and other products without solid inclusions. During slicing, the slicer blade gently pushes the product apart, providing a delicate and clean cut with virtually no waste. Each portion is cut with high precision, maintaining its shape, which is adjustable on the control panel. Chocolate cookie coating production line. The machine glazes various types of products with chocolate, such as cereal protein bars, wafers, cakes, cookies, wafer sticks. The small chocolate enrobing machine is coordinated with the chocolate cooling tunnel to make the final product good quality and beautiful. The peeled shrimps are placed in jars or other packaging, and then automatically filled with cooked olive or vegetable oil with the addition of spices and spices to add flavor. The machine packs seafood according to a given gram. The packaging is closed with a lid or film to protect the shrimp from contamination and extend the shelf life. Jars or packaging are marked with labels with information about the product, production date, and expiration date. Spinach processing line, including several stages aimed at processing and packaging spinach. Spinach is thoroughly washed, dirt, dust, and other contaminants are removed. Destem the spinach to leave only the leaves, removing damaged or inedible leaves as well. With spinach, the blanching method is used, which consists in quickly boiling it in water or steaming it. This allows bacteria to be destroyed and the color of the spinach to remain vibrant. After blanching, pasty spinach is dosed by cutting into small equal pieces. after spinach is cooled to preserve freshness and taste. Chilled spinach is packaged in suitable containers such as plastic containers, pouches or pouches to improve shelf life. The packaged spinach is labeled so that its origin and production date can be traced. It is then stored in refrigerators or special cold rooms until shipped to stores or other outlets. The Pure Juicer features a sleek, minimalist design, cutting-edge technology and user-friendly features to make quality juice or puree quick and easy. A powerful 8-blade knife and hydraulic press ensure maximum juice output, while the offset loading tube prevents mess. The perfect choice for a healthy and tasty juice. Peeled onion is a raw material that is used in the production of finished products as an ingredient or raw material for the preparation of food products such as sauces, soups, salads, and other dishes. Production line is a complex of equipment and technological operations that are performed for the processing and packaging of onions. Onions are processed on special machines that remove the outer skin layers and roots. Pieces using specialized cutting machines. The chopped onion passes through a conveyor where a visual quality assessment is carried out. Onions are packed automatically in special bags. Each package of onions is labeled with information about the manufacturer, production date, expiration date, and other important data. Production process of biscuit roll production line. Bread production includes raw material preparation, dough kneading, fermentation, shaping, baking, cooling, and packaging. Preparation of raw materials, flour, water, salt, and yeast are sifted to remove lumps and obtain a homogeneous consistency. Kneading, mixing all ingredients until a homogeneous dough is obtained, taking into account the proportions and kneading time. Fermentation. The dough is left for a certain time so that the yeast rises and leaves. Forming, the dough is divided into portions and bread blanks are formed. The blend sent to an oven with adjustable temperature and baking time. Refrigeration and packaging. Refrigerated bread is packaged to preserve freshness and protect against external factors. Gift candy making machine. With this machine, you can make gift sweets with any filling with nuts, raisins, hazelnuts, and glaze various types of products with chocolate, such as cereal protein bars, waffles, cookies, waffle sticks. Thanks friends, that you watched a video review about the food industry. Like and don't forget to share the video with your friends.